Now, before we get into this, I'll say a couple of things. You know, just... If you don't want to listen to this, you can just skip ahead to the actual thing, but... If you like these types of videos, make sure to hit that like button. And of course, if you like my content, why not just subscribe? You know, it'll take about 1 to 2 seconds, you know, just down below. And make sure to hit that notification bell to stay on top of all my new content. So, let's get into it. But you know, gotta admit, now I'm in orbit, I really do like the idea of this ship. Anyway, I'm guessing it's still, yeah, that. Okay, back to Venus. What's this? Eye of a Gate Lord. Where are the Vex Gate Lord that protects the endless steps, bring his head back to the Awoken. Okay. Intriguing. And now I might go see what I have someone to say along the way.
The more we learn about the Vex, the more I understand why our exo-friend is so worried about them. During the collapse, they transformed the planet Mercury into a machine in days. They would have spread to every planet if the Traveler hadn't stopped them. We need to get into the Black Garden. We need a Gate Lord's head.
And that's what we're about to do.
First thing we're going to have to do is get me into the Vex network so I can lure out a Gate Lord. I'll lead the way.
Indeed, please do. Let's go on these for going to the left instead of the right. Okay.
Here's what we have on Gate Lords. 3 stories tall, protect the realms the Vex keep locked out of time. Time? That can't be right.
Well, I guess it is. Right. What's the best thing out of time? Because if it's not in our time, then how can we get there? So it makes sense. Yeah, it definitely makes sense. I thought it could be just me though.
I'm picking up a heavy conflux nearby. I can use it to get into their network.
Hi. Ooh. Nope. That's something to think towards. This is my new vehicle. There we go. Oh, hi! Holy Jesus Almighty! That one shot me. Very high. Wait, what? That's what happened. Hi. There we go. Jesus! Not like Jesus Christ. Wait, they're a really high level. Wait a minute. where did we go? Specifically. Let's go over here. Oh, so I'm not even supposed to go over there. Okay, so I'm just going to the wrong place. There we go, that's one. Another one back up. There we go. Boys. The boys, the ghost stuff. They need to get new clothes. Make it look more awesome.
And I thought you had the hard job.
What? It's there. You have the hard job.
We've gotta head for a place called the Endless Steps. That's where we'll find the gate lord.
I was gonna say, if you have the hard job, make sure you're not getting shot at while doing it. Every single mission I have to get shot at while doing my job. So I can't tell who has a harder job than me. Taking forces and pushing in area. Ooh, okay. Don't know what they are, but okay. Ooh, we're going up here, are we?
To find the gate lord, I sort of had to mess with all their transfer gates here.
Oh.
You're probably going to have your hands full.
Oh, what? Fuck. What? Fuck. There we go. This is not gonna be fun.
The gates are waking. They'll keep coming unless you can shut them down. You've got to destroy the gates.
Whoa, what the hell? Yeah, I know. Well, if it gets a bit hard when you're a bit crowded, you get what I mean. I don't know if I'm hurting that thing.
That worked. Keep it up.
You don't say. I didn't mean to shoot that goblin, funny enough. There we go. Come on, fine. Oh, hi. I need to get half to death. Have fun. Two snipers. I don't know that one sniper. There we go, that's one done. There we go. There we go, that's not longy. Bye. Didn't make it. Sound effect. What the fuck, I got hit from that, man. Ow. Come on, bring yourself. Jesus. It's almost like he might. Take a shot. Are you kidding me? There we go, have fun. Ow. Hi. How you doing? There we go. Oh, hi. Hi. Jesus Christ. There we are, that's close. There we go, crouch down and... Let's take out that portal, shall we? There we go. Wait, I only have 10 shots left in this. Oh. I think that's a bit bad. Okay. I think this guy's gonna take a rocket launcher thing. Ooh, a new hand cannon. Oh, nice. Let's check out this new hand cannon. Ooh. A little bit less range and a lot more stability, but a lot higher reload speed. This one has bonus accuracy when firing from the hip. Alright then. Wait, what? Want to go back in? What? Oh. Oh.
And that is where we'll find the gate door. Let's go. Thank you. I guess you're going to have to step inside the ring. Nice work. This better get us into the Black Garden. Let's go get our key from the Queen.
It is alive, and still has its ball.
There is no shame in running away, Guardian. Apart from the cowardice and failure of it, it's an excellent strategy.
We didn't run.
Was no Gate Lord slain, brother?
Oh, we slain a Gate Lord.
Ghost. We need to find the Black Garden.
Huh. They don't even know where it is.
Let us tell them. Search the Gate Lord for that which gains them entrance.
Why? If you wish them certain death, just kill them here.
Often when we guess at others' motives, we reveal only our own.
My motive is simply loyalty to a people. A queen and a sister.
Then please, take what is required.
Dead, unfortunately. A wasted journey, I'm afraid.
Perhaps. But I think these ones are resourceful. We gift it, in sympathy for their traveler.
Mars. 84 North, 32 East, Meridian Bay.
I have shown you benevolence, Guardian. Should the Awoken ever need an ally, I will call on you. And expect you to answer.
She's saying you owe us, Guardian.
I understand. Your Grace.
Good luck getting through the exclusion zone.
I just want to say I'm sorry that I didn't speak much at the end there. It was because I was trying to concentrate as well, and since it was cutting off all, I might as well just stay quiet. But I'll see you next time. Goodbye.